when I was old enough to hold a camera up, I was holding a camera up. And I was shooting things. Yeah, my first movie was seen by less people than are in this room right now. Now it's different because I have this movie and people have heard about it. But it was not really a big hit anywhere. I realized I was an independent filmmaker and I had made one movie that was the movie I wish I made when I was 15 years old. You know, you keep kicking on the door and then something breaks. And for me, that was Brightburn, right? Someone said, hey, I see what you're doing. I like what you're doing. You've done 80 music videos. You've done 20 commercials. You did a movie. You designed a video game. You're doing things, right? Let's see what you can do with this. I would think about that.